Beam4Max is a fully integrated lighting control solution for Cycling 74's Max. It is a package that is available from the Package Manager, and it contains a set of externals that will allow you to control lighting fixtures directly from Max. Let's start by opening Max. Next, we can either open the Package Manager from the File menu in the menu bar, or we can click this button on the left side of a patcher window. Now let's search for Beam4Max and select it from the search results. We can just hit Install, wait a few seconds, and that's it. Let's press Launch to open the overview window of Beam4Max. We can open this window as well if we go to the Extras menu in the menu bar, go down to Beam4Max, and click Overview. Let's start in the top left with the License Manager. Until we enter a valid license here, Beam4Max will run in trial mode. In trial mode, there are no feature limitations, but the DMX output is periodically paused. On the right side, we have an overview of all the objects that make up Beam4Max. If we click on any of them, we can see their help patchers, just like we would if we would Alt or Option click the actual objects in our patch. Now let's take a look at the Quickstart patcher. Here in the top left, we'll find this blue button to open a visualizer demo set. As this text balloon mentions, any patch that is made to be previewed with this visualizer demo set contains a button like this one to open it. With the visualizer open, let's turn on some spotlights. Or maybe some moving heads. Or some audio reactive strobes. We'll have to turn on audio for this one though. And with that beat rolling, let's add the spotlights and moving heads back in. On the right side of this window, we'll find some more steps to get started with the additional user interfaces that Beam4Max provides. The monitor for real-time monitoring of DMX universes. The patch editor, which contains the patch list of all the fixtures and their addresses. And the I/O editor, where we can configure our hardware and software inputs and outputs. We can always find any of the windows we've looked at in this video in the Extras menu, Beam4Max. To continue from here, take a look at the setting up and walkthrough patchers, or watch one of the other tutorial videos.